Hello friends, in today's tutorial I will show you how to crochet this flower. This flower is hollow from inside. We will make chains and make single crochets on the chains and make petals. Then I am using 5 mm crochet hook and a 3-ply yarn. You can use any type of yarn or crochet hook. First of all, make a slip knot, and after making slip knot, start making chains. Chain 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16. After making 16 chains, make a slip stitch into the first chain to form a ring. After making ring, make chain 1 and start making single crochets into the ring. Single crochet 1, single crochet 2, single crochet 3, single crochet 4, single crochet 5, single crochet 6, single crochet 32 times total. I have made 32 times. After that, make a slip stitch into the first single crochet. Now first round is completed. For the second one, make chain 1, which will be counted as a single crochet. After that, make chain 1 and skip the slip stitch, and into the next stitch make a single crochet. Again make chain 1, skip one stitch, and into the next one make a single crochet. Again make chain 1, skip one stitch, and into the next stitch make a single crochet. Chain 1, skip one stitch, and into the next stitch make a single crochet. Repeat the process by making chain 1, skipping one stitch, and into the next stitch making single crochet all around. Now make chain 1. After that, with the change color of yarn for the petals, make a slip stitch into the chain 1 space. Now start making double crochets into the same space. Double crochet 1, double crochet 2, double crochet 3, double crochet 4, double crochet 5, and double crochet 6. After making 6 double crochets, into the next chain 1 space make a slip stitch. After that, we will work in the next chain 1 space. Now cut the yellow yarn with the help of cutter, and after that we will make our second petal by working in the next chain 1 space. Make double crochet 1, double crochet 2, double crochet 3, double crochet 4, double crochet 5 and double crochet 6. Now again make a slip stitch into the next chain 1 space. Second petal is ready for the third one. Into the next chain 1 space make double crochet 1, double crochet 2, double crochet 3, double crochet 4, double crochet 5, double crochet 6, and after 6 double crochets make a slip stitch into the next chain 1 space. Make total of 8 petals like this. I have made total 8 petals. Now make a slip stitch into the chain 1 space and pull the yarn over. Cut the yarn strand with the cutter and remove the extra yarn strand. Now make a knot of these two yarn ends. And cut the extra yarn ends. Now weave this extra yarn end with the help of yarn needle or a hook and cut the extra yarn. Flower is ready. If you like the video, give it thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Press the bell icon to get notified of the new videos every day. So thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.